Yesterday, I apologized for offending many people around the world. Today, I'm repeating that apology. Through the entire life, I've always respected every person I've met, including gays and their families, without any distinction. I've never discriminated against anyone. I've heard the countless reactions around the world to my words, which have impressed and saddened me. It is clear that I have a lot to learn about the lively debate concerning the evolution of the family. In the coming weeks, I pledge to meet a representative of the groups that best represent the evolution of the family, including those who have been offended by my words.